13 on an 8. I was just sitting with my good friend Ben Burner. Are you ready to fucking rock?
I'm ready to rock.
Are you ready to fucking rock?
I'm ready to rock.
No! Are you ready to fucking rock?
Yes.
That's okay. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you all for coming up. I think you can make a round of applause for the first two bands on tonight. Hector's Voice. To the 10 people that were here, thank you all very much for coming up. The Ghost Origin. They were fucking amazing. Well, we had a discussion downstairs, and it's so long, nobody fucking remembers how long ago Falon started. Their CD, brand new CD from 2015, and t-shirts are on sale out there. Please spend your hard-earned cash. Support local fucking rock, because if you don't, nobody else fucking will. I'd just like to say, ladies and gentlemen, Falon.
Good evening. this song and tip our glass to one of our workmates passed away last week, so this one's for Barney. This is called Lady Love. We'll be right back. font for duck. This is for anybody who's bought a CD or a t-shirt, we really appreciate it. Anybody who's done nothing by it, it's just out there. So this is Girls on Fire. Plus Jeanette's CDs out there.
We'll be right back.
Do this one for Squanky. We step them. Do for Lee and Dean who've travelled. Tina. This is the title track. This one's called Voodoo Town. We'll be right back. Now we're going to do one more. Then you're going to have the Screaming Eagles. Excellent band. And then Parage. Virginia Duck. How can you go wrong? I have to do this one for Trey. I think it's only a box. This song called Mr. Nasty. Next time, we're going to hand you over to the next band. Thank you.